people and trees would not exist.
Why do we need trees?
To breathe.
Y'all.
They're smooth. It's okay to walk on them.
Auntie, you fall and bust your butt.
I'm pretty good.
It'll just.
Oh, yeah.
I thought you were scared of heights.
I am, but my feet are on the ground, so it's okay.
Oh wow. Oh, this is crazy. So pretty here. Wow.
That's where we are.
That's right.
Over there.
I know.
Over there.
I know.
What is that? What is that?
What's what?
It's all the brown. What is that?
That's some sort of construction site. Oh wow. This is nuts.
Let's get walking.
So pretty.
We can walk across.
Oh, man. Yeah.
I wonder who's going to win when they have a game.
I don't know. Probably not the Titans. They don't tend to do very well. Although they're 4-4 right now. So, but they're playing Carolina today, so they're probably going to be 4-5. No, it is. It just looks like a broken roller coaster, that's what I'm saying. Wow.
If that was a piece of a roller coaster, I'd be surprised at that. Maybe it used to be a roller coaster.
Look at all those, that's what Gary's talking about, like all the cranes.
But Dennis.
Yes.
Maybe that used to be a roller coaster, maybe.
I doubt it. I seriously doubt that would be a very large track. Looks kind of wide.
The bridge was built in 1909, and then it underwent extensive renovation in 2003 and was reopened as a pedestrian-only bridge.
So people can only
walk. That's another thing he was talking about, scooters. He was like, this is like Scooter City. Yeah. Oh, that's crazy.
Oh, look at that! You can see it.
I know, it's crazy from over here, right?
Yeah.
So big.
You wanna walk on that side?
No.
Oh no, that does not look. Then we just had this discussion about not doing crazy things for pictures or footage. Yeah.
I don't want them to
really hoping for no poo at this point. That'd be...
Don't poo.
They say it's good luck if a bird poops on
you. Oh yeah?
Say.
I don't think I want that kind of luck.
Take a picture. There's a stand.
There you go. Yeah.
I guess that's where we're eating. I really want to eat this.
Here it is.
Four to one.
Go get a goo goo. Okay. What is that?
It's a Stranger Things Halloween experience.
Oh, wow.
We didn't have Connor.
Yeah, that's neat.
Oh, I can smell.
Oh man, something smells amazing. Oh my God. I don't know. Oh, it smells so good. Hard Rock. Oh, yeah, that's kind of neat.
If we had money, we could have gone on tour today.
Right across the street.
Yeah. What?
It looks like it's not
closed. Man, this music's just pumping through here all day. Yeah.
So look, it's called Fat Guy Joe. It's gifts and stuff. I was like, that's where we should get our
Oh, yeah,
ass.
Absolutely.
But it's closed.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's definitely closed.
If you leave me this time, my love's no longer blind. Baby, I've been doing fine. You put a brick
man,
over your mind.
This place is pumping during the day, man. Yep. Oh, look, it's a cowboy.
That
says cowgirl. And say cowboy.
Cowboy.
Oh, there we go. Wanna get, I was gonna say, you wanna get a Stetson?
We proudly serve our troops.
Hey. Oh, this is this the Kid Rock car? Johnny Cash Museum. Kinda cool. It's like this is New York. Remember like all the restaurants in New York, the doors, the windows were open in the summer? Whatever that is. Oh, keep going. It's the FGL house. Like, I think it's a restaurant or something. What's that? Yeah. Pretty cool, huh?
There's ice cream place right next to
Goo Goo. Oh, yeah. Is it a food place?
Yes.
And there's a big machine store and distillery. No. It's kind of neat, though. FGL house.
I wonder if they're going.
Frozen vodka lemonade.
Let's do something we can't do at home.
Oh, look. The still back there.
Oh, I thought you were going to be nice.
No, I was looking at that still. Sing? No?
It smells so good.
I know. Everything smells good out here. There we go. It's a gift store. Honky Tonk Central. What's up, buddy? Yeah? Betty Boots? It's a boot store. Oh, here you go. This is where we gotta go. Music City Showcase. Oh yeah, all kinds of cash. Would get a wow, Jack Daniels Tennessee whiskey in Tennessee, right? So I guess it would make sense to have Tennessee whiskey stuff in Tennessee, right?
Good old American currency. I'll tell you everything you know.
So you can pay Willie for advice.